Well, Pierre, you gonna have a go?
No.
No. Yeah, I think I'll just be cameraman for this.
Oh, yeah.
Hey! Oh, someone's practicing early. Hey, that's not fair. Alvar's practicing before everyone else. These are top quality melons that are used specially for watermelon skiing.
Are you cleaning it?
No, we're
it's
making
so
it dirty. Like slivery.
Are you enjoying this afternoon's entertainment?
Yeah. Okay.
This is going to be mountains thing with a car. Yeah, I think so too. I vote we should put Rauno on it and tie him to the car and see what it's like. Here we go.
Well done, Rauno!
Oh, well done!
Well done, and this is your GoPro.
Now, this is a specialist technique used to lubricate the event floor, the runway. So, Michael, what sort of melons do you recommend when it comes to melon skiing? Like, ripe ones, or just before they're ripe, or overripe melons?
Oh, I think about the ripe ones.
Yeah, the ripe ones, yeah, just
the ripe ones,
the ones on the spot. That's it, yeah, they keep their strength. They go the distance. Barquet melons, perfect for melon skiing and eating. Ah, the king! It's the melon king! How many hours do you practice melon skiing?
Yeah, we're going to
film. Hello, nice camera.
Oh, this is a GoPro.
This is my GoPro.
I got a GoPro. I'd like to thank my family and Rauno for giving me the GoPro.
At least after you've finished the skating, you can eat the melon.
Yeah, exactly, if you're hungry. Jack?
Yay! We're in Chinchilla.
Come on, with feeling. We're Melon Fest 2013.
Miss Melon Festival 2013.
Daniel, come on, give me a Melon Festival 2013.
No.
Are you signing up, David? No.
You have to participate. Just
yeah, you have the option.
If you want to do, you can do it.
So you can't sign up later on, you know.
I'm fine.
Okay. He's new to all this, so. Let's do this, Jack. See you later, David. If that really is your name.
We need one more. Once we get one more over here for the... Hey, Alex, you might be able to join in here, I reckon. You want to get in?
I'm not sure about that. I'm commentating. I don't think I can get in there. What about yourself?
It's all about psyching out the other competitors, Michael.
That's what Michael,
Michael McMillan. When they see your name in the competitors book, they're just going to be freaked out.
Did you spell your name McMillan? Yeah,
speech.
Yeah, you better have put it down, McMillan.
Michael, that's the speech afterwards.
My name sucks.
It's all in your name.
Do you have a speech prepared, Michael?
Just go with it.
Yeah, you want the feelings to be raw and genuine.
Since Darren is judging, Mr. Darren.
We'd like to thank Dennis. We'd like to thank Dennis for the raise.
It's the closest
of
the bunch, but it does win out.
Michael's
just,
oh, look at the... Oh!
Well, I don't know why I came here tonight. I got the feeling there's something right. I'm so scared in case I fall off my chair. And I'm wondering how I'll get down the stairs. To the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. Yes, I'm stuck in the middle with you. And I'm wondering what it is I should do. It's so hard to keep the smile from my face. Losing control, yeah, I'm all over the place. Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle.
Well, man, was it tough?
So close, 1 second later.
From right to
here we go.
Here we go. I'm going to back the girl. Happy to join you in the arena of battle, though. We're going to back the... He'll help you.